So do you encourage children at home to help their parents to do chores at home?
Yes.
Chores like what, Caleb?
Like doing the dishes, making the bed, and also...
Of cleaning up, yeah, and garbage, yeah?
Cleaning up the room.
Okay. Caleb, there are some kids at home, they don't obey their parents, they are stubborn, they are difficult, they don't want to hear. So what will you tell them this morning as they are listening to you?
Well, you should obey your parents or... You could get punished, and you might not even get to go to a place that you want to go to.
So it's good to obey your parents, yeah. Caleb, how will you pray? What does it mean to pray?
Well, it means it's important to me to pray. So, like, anything I pray, it comes true. So, say I was sick, and I prayed, and I came, like, I prayed that I was being better, and I became better.
Okay. And you believe God hears and answers prayers, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Caleb, maybe there are some kids that say, tell me, how do you pray? What do you say to God when you pray?
Well, I would say that something that you want to happen, okay, but it has to be good. And I say something good and something that would help me and or heal me.
Or change my heart.
And you can also pray about you changing your heart and being a better person and to obey your parents. And yeah, you can pray that stuff.
Okay. Caleb, there are some children in Africa, in Asia, some of these countries that are poor. You've seen some of them on TV. So what would you say? How can we help these kids, Caleb?
Well, I'll probably just get like food and put it in a container, a big container, and bring it to Africa and Asia and that. And then I'll just give them food and more and more, and I'll buy food for them from, yeah,
that's really good. In fact, last year when we were going to Africa,